Let's now shift our attention over to Huawei. Facing intense scrutiny from US over ties with the Chinese military, Huawei's revenue growth has now slowed significantly in the first 9 months of the current year. The global supplier of telecoms networking equipment and a top smartphone producer grossed $100.7 billion in its revenue in January to September period, which is up by 9.9% year on year. Although Huawei did not break out results for the third quarter alone, calculations show revenue for the period, which rose from by 3.7%, marking a slowdown in growth from the prior quarter when revenue grew 22%. Sales climbed by 3.7% to $32.5 billion from a year earlier versus 23% for the second quarter. Huawei's profit margin also fell to 8% from 8.7% last year. US and its allies, including UK and some European nations, view Huawei as a Chinese espionage threat and has lobbied allies to shun its gear while attempting to block its access to global semiconductor supplies. U.S. fears Huawei, founded in 1987 by former People's Liberation Army engineer Ren Zhengfei, could contain security holes that China could use for spying. Washington has so far barred Huawei from the lucrative U.S. market and pressurized allies to do the same. U.K. in July banned mobile providers from using Huawei equipment in their new 5G networks, giving British companies until 2027 to rip out any existing hardware. France has also placed heavy restrictions on the use of Huawei gear, and Sweden this week banned the company and Chinese rival ZTE from its own 5G network for security reasons. Sweden is the latest nation to ban Huawei from its fifth generation network infrastructure, following US suspicion of Huawei's relationship with China's communist government. Analysts say the growth for telecom major will remain strong in China's domestic market, and Huawei maintains a solid foothold in Latin America, the Middle East, and Africa.